Only through meditation you begin to sit comfortably in your real nature. Don't open your eyes for the next 1 hour. Be lost to the world and to yourself. And be a candidate for your breath. Making friendship with the breath, you slowly slip into meditation. Sitting comfortably, whatever posture you want, you may take. If you are sitting in a chair, just kindly cross your feet. And always palms together, fingers together, hands together, locked. When you lock your hands, 10% of your energy is locked. When you cross your feet, another 10% of energy is your locked. When you close your eyes, 80% of your energy gets locked. So, 10 plus 10 plus 80. You need to conserve every bit of your body's energy to get into a higher level of consciousness, altered states of consciousness. 10 plus 10 plus 80, my dear friends, these are all the formulas. Everything is a science. Nothing which exists is beyond science, because everything has come out of science. The great scientist, the creator, is. And we are a chip of that. Being with your breath, my dear friends. After you have conserved your body's energy, 10 plus 10 plus 80, then you go on to conserve the mind's energy. The mind is always drifting, jumping. Okay. So, when you stop the mind's movements through becoming one with your breath, your mind's energy, huge amounts of the mind's energies are conserved. So, when you close your eyes and hands and feet, you are conserving body's energy, 10 plus 10 plus 80. And when you are observing your incoming and outgoing breath, you are conserving the mind's energies. And the mind has become empty. At that precise time, precise moment, cosmic energies from the outside flow into the inside. Unless the mind is empty, it cannot. Only an empty cup can be filled up, isn't it? And only an empty mind can be filled up with cosmic energies, isn't it? So we have to empty our mind to be able to get into those cosmic energies. So when you get huge amounts of cosmic energies, then the soul is so very happy, and the soul's eye, otherwise called as the third eye, begins to blossom. Then you will understand the nature of the nature of the self, everything. The so-called puny human being becomes a mighty human being. That's what Buddha did. He just sat and sat and sat and sat and sat and sat and sat, and he became a mighty soul. We have to replicate the Buddha. It was so much difficult for him to discover it by himself, and we cannot follow the footsteps. It's very, very funny. Even after showing everything, if one doesn't follow, then it's very, very funny. Buddha has shown everything, has taught everything, has revealed everything. Yet we are not interested in becoming a Buddha. And we were born with a desire to become a Buddha. and we lost in the midstream. Our whole path, our whole fundamental desire. Well, what is past from now onwards, we'll pick up ourselves and sit and let us take the help of nice music which will satisfy the mind too. Being with your breath, my dear friends, the normal and the natural breath. The breath gives you everything. Everybody wants everything, but they don't get anything because they won't go to the breath. The breath is the Akshaya Patra, or the Chintamani, or the Kamadhenu, or the Kalpataru, which gives everything. And we have the breath with us. Being with the breath. A great morning, a gathering, great souls are here. Great energies in the valley. Great intentions in ourselves. All these combined together give us great meditation. Should you be with your breath? Not thinking about the world. Not thinking about our family. Not thinking about our purposes. Letting go of everything and staying put with the breath. Tomorrows will take care of tomorrows. But now, today, let me go into meditation. With some music. Music helps very, very, very greatly. And we don't take help of the music. Being with the breath, the normal and the natural, the easy and the soft, and the simple and the tender, and the peaceful and the tranquil breath. Stopping the mind is stopping the world. Stopping the world is stopping the mind. Stopping the mind and stopping the world is entering into the truth behind the world, or truth that gives birth to the world. From time to time, learn to stop the mind. Very simple, being with the breath. Kindly place your hands on your eyes for 5 seconds. Because when you do meditation, you collect a lot of cosmic energy in the hands. They become energy hands. That energy has to be recycled back into the body through the eyes, because eyes are the most important parts of the body for us. So we redirect that energy into the body through the eyes. We keep the hands on the eyes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Slowly remove your hands and you may open your eyes, my dear friends. Thank you very much. Give a big clap to Pyramid Valley and this global festival. Very big clap.